My name is Georgi Chiriac. I'm a thermal design engineer and I work for Continental Automotive based in Iași, Romania. Since Continental is one of the biggest leaders in automotive industry, we always want to improve our products and come with new products and technologies. So we always have a lot of challenges in trying to do all these things. We always try to simulate our products to improve them, to optimize them, and meet the requirements of our customers. It's very easy for us now to try to do more and more simulation tasks to try to eliminate all the problems that we have. Of course, every product has some good things and bad things, and we try to eliminate the worst things that can appear before reaching the production phase, as I said. I use Simcenter Flotherm and Flotherm XT. These are thermal simulation softwares, basically CFD, computational fluid dynamics software. In my case, I use them for thermal simulation for electronic components and, of course, other Continental products based on our needs. And we mainly try to optimize our products from thermal point of view. We try to cool them faster and easier and to have a lower working temperature as we can. What I like about Simcenter Flotherm and Flotherm XT, first of all, it's a very stable software. You can easily do thermal simulation without any problems. Another thing that I like is the user interface. It's very user-friendly, and especially for beginners, it's really easy to start working with Flotherm. And another thing, it's a very powerful software, and you can easily do simple simulation, but also you can go further and can simulate complete and very big assemblies without any problem. In the last years, I saw a growth in simulation area. We have more and more people that want to work in this field, and more people that ask us for simulations. So I think that we all the engineers and all the companies want to include simulation in their developing phases and to simulate all the products from the beginning. It's important to have reliable results, and when you actually get the product into production and you test it in the real world, the results should be as expected, not different.